And if you want to read my mind, you...